Villa Heights Vikings. I'm Principal Fullington, and today is Tuesday, August 25th.
Good morning, Vikings. I'm Mrs. Maboo.
And now for the Viking Pledge.
I believe in myself.
I will treat others with respect and dignity. With hard work, I can achieve my goals.
Be a great Viking. And have a good attitude.
Now for today's weather. Today we're going to have scattered thunderstorms in the morning. In the afternoon, it's going to turn cloudy, and the chance of rain will be 40%. Our high temperature today is 89 degrees. Now, Miss Fullington, that's a little bit high, but we only have about a month left of summer, and I want to enjoy these warm days.
That's right, my friends. Make sure you get outside and enjoy the warm weather while you can. Now for our quote for today, a person who never made a mistake never tried anything new. So boys and girls, remember, it's okay to make mistakes because you learn from your mistakes. And now over to Ms. Maboo with upcoming school events.
Vikings, yesterday we talked a little bit about the code of conduct and responsibilities for students and how those carry over to the remote learning environment. Today I kind of want to sum that up and let you know about our remote learning agreements. Vikings, we have 8 remote learning agreements. Number 1, find a quiet place. Number 2, stay in your seat. Number 3, follow directions the first time. Number 4, do your work. Number 5, be on time. 6, keep food and drinks away from your device. 7, dress appropriately. And 8, mute your device when others are speaking. Guess what, boys and girls? These 8 remote learning agreements are going to be what we use to give you points to join our monthly, that's right, monthly behavior celebrations. Your teachers will be talking to you about this very, very soon.
All right, Vikings, I can't wait to see how many points you're going to get each and every day while you're remote learning. And now it's time for today's shout outs. The shout out for today, Ms. Maboo, is not a fifth grader today. It's a new Viking, so it must be a
kindergartner.
Yes, so today's shout out goes to the kindergarten class for a great first guidance lesson with Mr. Harris and Miss Butler. Every student showed their active listening skills, and that shout out comes from our character club leaders, again, Miss Butler and Mr. Harris. Now over to Miss Maboo.
Ms. Fullington, I am just so impressed that our kindergarten students have jumped right in and they know exactly what to do.
That kindergarten class is a smart bunch of Vikings.
They most certainly are. Now, Ms. Fullington, I have been counting down the days until this Friday.
Oh my goodness, like me too. I have been counting down, but tell me again what's happening this Friday.
Nukamori!
That is the yellow house.
Yes, Nukamori is a great house. Nukamori is Japanese for warmth, and their color is yellow. Nukamori House members are determined, strong, and kind. These students have the power to overcome challenges and rise up even stronger.
I believe that because I know the Nukamoris we had last year. They were very determined and kind friends, so way to go.
Now for today's specials. Every day I'd like to give you the heads up onto what special class you're going to be going to. Today, some of you will be going to Art Adventures with Miss Baker. Others will be going to Character Club with Mr. Harris and Miss Butler. Additionally, many of you will be with Mr. Fink. He's going to be growing your minds, and you're going to have a great experience.
That sounds like lots of fun, Miss Maboo. Boys and girls, don't forget to tune in each and every morning at 8 a.m. for the morning news announcements. Have a great day, Vikings!